Lumbermen had long coveted the valuable cypress growing in the southern wetlands, but the logging methods typical of the times were slow and laborious. Trees were deadened by girdling during the dry season to allow them to dry out and become buoyant. When the water levels rose, fallers cut them while standing in tiny dugout boats called pirogues. The timber was then floated out of the swamp, as seen in this late 1920s film taken of the Frank B. Williams operation in Louisiana.